Scanning a document. This short video will demonstrate how to scan a document and email it to yourself using the multifunction machines in Wright State University Labs, including in the Dunbar Library. You can scan from any of the multifunction printers throughout campus. You'll be prompted to swipe your Wright One card. Don't have it with you? No problem. You can sign in using the keyboard icon and manually typing in your campus ID and password. After you've logged in, if you have any print jobs queued in SecurePrint, you'll see them here. If you don't have any print jobs queued, that area will be empty and say No Documents. To scan, select Exit, and you'll be taken to the Home menu. The email icon in the middle of the top row takes you to the Scanning Center. Select that icon. If you are scanning multiple pages into one document, scroll down to the bottom of the menu, select Build Job, and then On. Select Scan at the top right of the screen. Once that first page has scanned, replace the page with the next page in your document and select Scan Next Segment. Continue this process until you have scanned all the pages you want to be in your final document. When you're ready, click Submit at the top right of the screen. Then select Send. The document will be sent to the Wright State email account associated with your campus ID. If you only need to scan one page, place your document on the scanner and select Send at the top right of the scan menu. Once you're done, select your campus ID in the upper left corner to log out of your account.
This has been a Wright State University Library short tutorial. If you've got questions, you can ask a librarian. This video is licensed under an Attribution, Non-Commercial, Share Alike Creative Commons license.